shepherd is the living God. I therefore nothing need. In pastures fair, near pleasant streams, you settle me to feed. You bring my wandering spirit back when I forsake your ways, and lead me for your mercy's sake in paths of truth and grace. You spread a table in my sight, your gifts of grace bestowing. And from your chalice, I delight to taste your mercy flowing. On this beautiful Sunday morning, we thank you, O God, for your presence with us and your work in our midst. May this time allow us to rest and renew ourselves. Hear the prayers of your people bowing before you, for their lives, lives of those who are dear to them and our surrounding communities. We thank you for this Christian community, the comfort, support that we receive from one another. We remember now troubled parts of the world, Gaza Strip and the airstrikes in Israel, Venezuela and its humanitarian crisis, unrest in North Korea, Cuba, Russia. On this Marathon Sunday, we pray for runners, wheelchair participants and their families, all those who are running for charities, Light of Life, Children's Foundation, 412 Foot Rescue, American Heart Association, American Cancer Society, ALS Association. I run for those who can't run to cure cystic fibrosis. Bless all of them and their efforts. Continue to bless us as we worship together and enter into a time of communion, gathering at the Lord's table. Move us to a holy place to receive the gifts of God to build our spiritual lives. We pray for our children and their aspirations for their future. Help us to guide them and turn them toward the ways of building a just and peaceful world around us. May the light and love that you have placed within each of one of us be the light that changes the darkness around us. In today's gospel reading, we hear about the great commissioning of Jesus, his directives to his disciples to feed his sheep. May we, who have been nurtured and taught in the path of light and life, be the shepherds for many sheep and lambs and lost souls in our midst. Today we pray for all houses of worship, working towards safety and many measures to ensure for their welfare and their future. Yet we are all moving with faith, acknowledging our loss, grief, and sadness of these unfortunate events in Christchurch, Tree of Life, Sri Lanka, Poway, California, Charleston, South Carolina. Move us to a place of peace, respecting and appreciating our diversity, yet moving towards unity and cooperation. Let not our differences separate us, but may we find the strength in our diverse views, values, and beliefs. We remember now people who are on our prayer list, including Sophia, Tim, Amy, Bill, Drayton, Pat, Betty, and Elmer. Gracious God, hear all our prayers, our spoken prayers, as well as our silent cries. For we pray in the name of our Lord and Savior, who taught us to say while we pray, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.